Hello students, today we will study about science chapter 3 synthetic fibers and plastic. As we have already studied in previous class that there are two types of fibers, natural fibers and synthetic fibers. Natural fibers are obtained from plant and animals like cotton, jute, wool and silk. But in this chapter we will study about synthetic fiber. So what is synthetic fiber? Synthetic fibers are made by human beings using chemicals, and these are called polymers, just like a beads in a necklace. So polymers are like this small chain of monomers, and these small unit, look at this, these are called polymers. Poly means many and mer means unit, means many units, and these small units are called monomers. So polymers are made by small unit of, it's a chain like units of monomers. So the properties of synthetic fibers are, synthetic fibers are more durable than natural fiber, absorb less water so it dries quickly, and it do not shrink, so no need to ironing. Cheaper than natural fiber, and it is non-biodegradable, so it is not eco-friendly. For example, the synthetic fibers are rayon, nylon, polyester and acrylic. In the next class, we will study about all these fibers. Thank you.